of the Vikings at PCL play tonight, hosting Fort Jennings. Austin Lubrick finds Alex Barrelsman for the three-pointer. Cuts the lead down to 12 for the visiting Fort Jennings Musketeers. Too much from the Leipsic Vikings. Nate Breck finds Jordan Brown. Brown lays it in, and Brown would go on to score his 1,000th career point as Leipsic gets the win over Fort Jennings, 72-49. What can Brown do for you? Dunk for that 1,000th point.